Welcome back. We're quite fortunate in South Africa to experience good weather all year round. And while we might experience some cold and rainy days, Durban can certainly boast of an almost all year summer. In keeping with this balmy weather, Anuradha whips up a wholesome summer pasta to be enjoyed all year round.
Namaste, Vanakkam, Hare Krishna. Welcome to Conscious Cooking. I'm Anuradha. And today we're going to be doing our take on a classic Italian pasta called Mariana. So you'll see that it's really easy to make this prep. It just requires a few ingredients that you keep in your cupboard or in your fridge that you can use in quite a few of these preparations. So let's go through these ingredients quickly. We're going to be using some feta cheese, some pepper dew, sun-dried tomato in olive oil, jalapeno, some walnuts, we need some Italian herb, black pepper and salt, and I love adding some fresh Italian herb. We're also going to be putting in a little bit of grated cheese, and obviously we need olive oil to bring the whole thing together. I'm going to add a little bit of green pepper for some crunch. So we'll start by putting in some olive oil in our pan, and we're going to use a liberal amount of olive oil because there is no other sauce to this pasta. And to this olive oil, we're going to be putting in our sun-dried tomato, our chopped pepper dew, and some jalapeno for a little bit of kick. And we're going to let these lovely ingredients just infuse into this olive oil and cook a little bit for a few seconds. To this oil, I'm also going to add some fresh Italian herb. I have some basil and some oregano. And I'm going to add one of my favorite, and that is lemon thyme. I also like to add some dry Italian herb, because I think that it increases that punch and flavor so much more. So let's put that into the oil. And while that is sizzling, I'm going to just chop up my green pepper. And as I said, because we want it crunchy, we're not going to let it cook for too long. So let's give all that a good stir again. And you'll notice that the sun-dried tomatoes are breaking down quite nicely. Right, this is actually ready for the pasta to go in. You can see we've actually created a really nice sauce with all these ingredients and the olive oil. So let's put in pasta. For today, I'm using penne. But of course, you can use a pasta of your sauce, of your choice. I've also used tagliatelle, I've used spaghetti. They work equally well. So I have already boiled my penne, and I have drained it, so it's al dente. And I've also lightly salted it when I was boiling it. So I just now need to season it with a little bit more salt and pepper. So let's put in our salt and our pepper. And give it a good stir again. So we're going to just give it 1 or 2 minutes for all those spices and those herbs again to infuse into the pasta. And when we've done that, we will add our final few ingredients. Right, so let's have a look at what's going on with our pasta. And you can see how all the lovely ingredients have infused so nicely. So we're now going to finish it off. And to finish it off, I'm going to crumble in some feta. I'm also going to add in some walnuts for some crunch. Of course, this is not necessarily something that you would want to put in. Maybe pine nuts or something else for crunch. If you like walnuts. And the final ingredient that I'm going to add in again, which is not typical, but it's something that my children love. It's a final grating of some cheese. Of course, you can choose any cheese. And I have here some mozzarella. Right, so we'll just close the lid for a few more minutes to let all this cheese melt in, and then we'll be ready to plate. So, a final check and a final addition of a little bit more olive oil. Of course, when you are serving your Mariana, you will also serve it with an additional lot of olive oil. There you have it, our take on that Italian classic, Mariana.